So hello, hi everyone. Today we are going to see how to download Troposheet using Google Maps or Google Earth. So for that we need to go to our browser. From your browser, just type usarmymaps.kmz. Maps. Yeah. So from there, select the second option, that is US Army Maps 15KMZ. Just download the file. It's in KMZ format. This can be opened in Google Earth. Just click it straight away. From there, you can see these are the regions from which you can select the Troposheets and download Troposheets. Now I'm deselecting it. You can see the results right now. So I'm going to select it. From there, I'm going to show you how to download the Troposheets. Just click on any area you are interested in. Just click the map. You can see automatically a tab is opening in the Chrome browser. From there, you can download the Troposheets which you like. This is the easiest and the shortest way to download a Troposheet using Google Earth. Thank you for watching my video. Keep supporting me. Lost but not least. So I would like to show you the full thing. I would not leave it as if. So as you can see right now, the map is being displayed right now. The place where I have shown. From there, the map is being downloaded. You just need to click here. Yeah, you just need to click here. Save as an image. From there, you can save this JPEG image. So, thank you for watching my video.